think I've made my decision.
Oh, that just made it harder.
But I think I'm going to try out Piper.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
Really?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Aww.
Oh, sorry, boy. Time for you to head home.
Send him to Sanctuary Hills. Sorry, Pooper. Aw. The poor doggy. Alright, well. I gotta try out different people, you know? I gotta try out different...
Read the paper, lady. Trust
big, me. Loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens. But it's home.
God, you have a cool outfit.
Hey.
Hmm? Don't mind the clutter.
You have no weapons? Well, I'll give you a weapon. There's not a whole lot of rounds for that. I could give you the light hunting rifle. Sure. Give you that. That takes 308. So let me give you all of my 308 ammo. And then equip it. Oh, you could equip the or I could have her trench coat. Ah, but no, that's her signature look. All right, let's put them away. We're in the middle of town. We don't need to attract any attention to ourselves. I think that's right. something I would like to do is start working on the first step. Because that'll increase our settlement stuff. And also I should stop by and drop all my junk off. So I think we're going to do that. We do need to head to Ten Pines Bluff. We're not going to go nearby Concord. We're going to go to the red truck stop. All right. Well, let's head out, Piper. I believe we're heading east. Somewhat north. A little bit of a north to it. But that's where we're going. Oh my god. Alright. On the road again. I'm already back on the road again. And here we are in Concord. Concord. Like conquer. It's a weird... English language is a weird thing. It is. Alright. But I'm excited to see what new developments will come about by contacting the other settlement. It's up here. These are all boarded up. So there is no... There's nothing to look at up there. But... coming up on something over here. Thicket excavations. Is that a dude? That's a dude. The question is if it's a bad guy. I'm not gonna jump the gun and say that it is, This could be a nice, peaceful town. Rarely are there ever any, but could be. You never know. I don't really have a reason to be here right now. Maybe I'll explore it another time. Maybe I won't. I don't know. Not entirely sure how long I want this series to go. I kind of want to leave some stuff open. I don't want to really do 100%. Because, Jesus Christ, like I said, I don't want to be doing this for 3 years. or even, like, 1 year. I don't want to be doing this for a year. Oh my god. Jesus. But yeah, I don't want to take too long, but at the same time, I want to explore a good amount of the game. Dish. Dish is how we do it.
Oh, it's on!
Ah, balls! Oh, jeez. Oh, my God.
I think they left.
No, they didn't. You have armor, I think. No. Well, I'll take that.
I can carry something if you need me to.
I know. You know, dog meat didn't talk. Right? Just keep that in mind. Not saying don't ever talk. I'm just saying watch it. Okay. There's an armor workbench here. That's kind of cool. Jet. These guys were drug addicts. Oh, man. This is an area. Well, they may not be drug addicts. They might just like to get high. They might just like to get a little high. You're dead. You're super dead. Like, wow. Why did you guys have a female mannequin? Not gonna think about it too much. Fusion core. I like that. Vodka. Canned dog food. I should take that back. For dog meat. Why not? Right? Why not? He deserves things. There's some... I'm missing.
I see you.
Yeah. Ow, ow, ow. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go in. Is this on my... Is this weapon on my favorites? I don't think it is. Put it over there. Okay. So it's been a little bit into the series, and I kind of want to put out this stipulation because I haven't put it out yet. Oh boy.
Wandering through places like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
Yeah, I know. It's awesome, right? But I definitely want to put out... Ooh. This stipulation.
You see a damn thing?
Would you stop? They're gonna hear you. The series is incredibly casual. Obviously, I don't know anything that's happening in the game, so I'm just gonna kind of play it. It's been a little bit into the series, so if you haven't picked up on the... That music just got real ominous.
Who?
I'm a little concerned about it. Shh. Be very, very quiet.
Huh? Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy!
Hey!
Hey! You're here! Oh, fuck you guys. Oh, I didn't mean to do that to the dog. Jeez. But I guess what else are you gonna do, right?
I swear I must be going crazy.
The jet ack, ack.
Jittery. I guess they were right.
Wait, what, do you not? Do you not know where I am? How do you not know where I am? That was actually really good. That, man, raiders have personality. Holy crap. Right? Plunger.
Ugh. Oh, I hope this stuff is dust.
Oh, God. Good. 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 I like this. The writing is good. You've outdone yourselves today, Bethesda Studios. You've made a very enjoyable experience so far. But how well will you handle the ending? Well, we'll have to find out sometime.
What?
Pet! Pet!
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you're fucking seeing things. You're fucking seeing things.
Mr. Handy, a feather duster, and say, what, 100 years? And this place would be right as rain.
An overdue book.
What's that for?
It's an overdue book. Might have cool information in it. That's adorable! Oh my god! You? Aww. That's adorable as fuck. Fucking teddy bear. That fucking teddy bear.
Who? Huh. Hearing shit. You sure you saw something? Who's there?
Oh! Come on, kill! 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 Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Did not expect to see a minigun. Yeah, get out of here!
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Mm.
You're on there, Blue.
Oh.
I guess this place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
No, I would guess not. Muffled boiled leather left arm. No, I don't think that'll be as good. Short double barrel shotgun. I already have one of those. Could use it to... Yeah, fuck it.
Ugh. Oh, I hope this stuff is dust.
Oh, jeez. Well, that got me going. Are you Ak-Ak? No, you're not. Where's Ak-Ak? Are you Ak-Ak? You were Ak-Ak. Oh man, look at you. You look real bad. So I found a locket, and it seemed to be of significance because it gave me a little thing that I skipped through by accident. Let's go ahead and open that.
That's it.
That here's trouble! That's all of them. Yeah. Yes, this is it for you! Come here, little guy. Ooh, got a bat.
Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, that looks bad. Ooh. All right.
Got it.
Right away, Molotov cocktail. Sure.
Guess this place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
Are you gonna repeat your lines that often? Because I'm already thinking this might have been a mistake. Oh. Shit. Can't believe I missed. Point blank. Antique globe, take that. I'm gonna take that. Unwristed tin cup.
Mr. Handy, a feather duster, and say, what, 100 years? And this place would be right as rain.
A clean broom? You don't get this shit that often. It's late edition newspaper. Okay. Hey, you should like this place. There's newspapers lying about. An Intel room key, duct tape, and adjustable wrench. An Intel room key? Is there an Intel room somewhere? Probably elsewhere. Definitely not this way. Hmm. Yo! Terminal. Alright, what's this? What you got? Satellite dish status offline. System error. Data stream status offline. System error. Database network. Access is granted to authorized personnel only. I can load a holotape? Okay.
How much of this you think still works?
Hmm. Alright, so let's cigarette carton. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I can't find the intel room. Maybe this is the way. I don't think it is. I don't know. Ah.
In a terminal.
Mini nuke. Cigarettes. This seems like there's going to be a lot of stuff here. Oh. I just pick a direction and go. That's pretty much just how I figure out how to do this.
Sweet.
Oh, that's really good.
Candy, a feather duster, and say what?
Okay, yeah, you need to stop.
And this place would be right as rain.
Hey, can I?
Hey.
What you got for me?
Hey, Piper.
What's going on?
Your thoughts?
Nice, being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
Is everything okay between us?
Look, you don't need to worry. We're fine, I guess. I want to do right by folks out here. I guess I need to know you do too.
Nothing else for now.
Okay?
Okay. Gold-plated flip lighter. Sure. U.S. Covert Operation
Excellent.
Manual. You've collected an issue of the U.S. Covert Operations Manual, permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Yes!
Oh, take your time. The literate keep me fed.
That's super good. New cola everywhere, too. Makes me feel good.
Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
I'm not... What? I'm not interested in sharing, or they're not interested in sharing? I don't know what you mean, because I am... Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. You're just gonna sit down? That's good. Wasn't there a terminal in here? I thought there was a terminal. Oh hey, I didn't even see this. Giddy up buttercup body. Oh man, I threw away the leg and the head though. Light bulbs, shot glass, handcuffs. That's for later, Piper. Yeah, I don't... Cigar box would be kind of nice. Desk fan is good because that has gear in it. Same for you. I don't see a terminal. I could have sworn that there was a reason. Maybe it's this one?
Packing this is beyond me.
Okay. Got any Radix, not the gas canister. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I think that's all we got down here. I'm fine with that, that was a good haul. Good little small treasure trove down here. And back to the surface. And away we go to the east. All right. I feel good. I feel good playing this game. This was a game that was a long time coming, and I'm glad to see it playable. Is this? This is a raider. No, that's a just a dog.
Found them and they look friendly. Blue, we're not alone. There you are. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we're doing it.
Hear that?
Here's trouble.
Oh, there's still more of you?
That was better than expected.
Hey, we did it. We pulled out of here alive. We're good. We are one in our efforts. I'm glad to see that we work well as a team. Oh boy. Traveling out in the waste isn't exactly the safest thing, especially at night. Ooh, Ten Pines Bluff. Here we are.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble.
Hey!
If I told you I'm with the Minutemen, would you still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
What?
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here.
Damn glad. Damn glad.
He's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
All right. Well, you know. This place is really tiny. Where do they want me to go? Oh. Wait, excuse me? You want me to go into the friggin'... Oh, I know where that is. That's that plant that I wanted to stay away from. Alright, we're gonna do a couple things before heading out. We're gonna make some preparations. Okay. We're back in Sanctuary. We've made our preparations. I started the beginnings of a power system as I figured out how to do this with the whole wire thing, and we got our water purification system down there. The only problem is that now our defense is not high enough to match our the amount of power or food and water we're making. The better thing that I could do here, actually, I think it's probably for the best, is to scrap these so that we're making 16 combined food and water, which means our defense now matches it. Which means we should never be attacked. I also upgraded most of the power armor stuff, except for the left arm, which is bugging me, but I don't have another adhesive. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. So I'm gonna transfer this fusion core, which has 28 power left. And we are going to enter the armor with hat and all. Did my hat pop through? Not anymore. Alright, well. We're gonna wanna go to Lexington. Now, I don't actually want to make sure that I have it, because I want to make sure that I have my minigun. I don't think I do, so I am going to transfer the... Where's the minigun? And do I have a minigun? Uh-oh. I'm gonna transfer those. Oh no! Well. I don't have a minigun. Well, we're stuck. Oh well. So what we gotta do, we're gonna go to Lexington. And we're gonna friggin' storm the town. Alright. Got a new shotgun, which I think I picked up from a trader that had happened to wander into thing. I feel really bad not giving her a whole lot of shit. This way. Towards the old power plant. Hey! Fuck boys.
What was that? I see you!
I gotta find a way up there.
Power armor! Bring it!
Yeah, right. Oh, man.